price you gotta pay when you break the panorama. She never knew that there was anything more than gold. What in the world does your company take me for? Black bandana, sweet Louisiana, robbing on a bank in the state of Indiana. She's a runner, rebel and a stunner, on the mirror way saying, baby, what you gonna? Looking down the barrel of a hot metal 45, just another way to survive.
When we're and say, ooh, smooching and swaying, tender love songs softly playing. Move closer, move your body real close until love. Get closer. So when I say sugar and I whisper I love you,
I love you,
well I know you're gonna answer in the sweetest voice, saying, my sexy baby, I love you too. There's a much proof for passion. Oh, no, no. There's no room for please. When good love flows smoothly between us, my dear. Ooh, why don't you move?
Boy.
Move your body real close until we feel like we're really making love. Oh, move closer, baby. Come here, girl. Let me hold you. You feel so good to me, woman. Let's get close.
I stopped.
Hey, baby.
I did. Oh, never mind. You wish to interrupt your game again? Speak to me, the one that you've marked with your encounter. Where am I going from here? Thanks for that. Appreciated. Just came from there, right? That was the wrong button. I didn't want to take this mask off. Yeah. What about that? What's that place? Is that just part of the scenery? It's hard to tell. Fairy fountain. Hi, young one, please hear my plea. Please find the fairies trapped inside Woodfall Tempter who match our colour. Please bring them back to us. Is Woodfall Temple then, if not here? Gonna die here because I can't get out of the fucking poison. For fuck's sake, why did you fucking leap there? Jesus Christ. Again. Okay. Not really what I was expecting. I was entirely missold on what this area was. I took this off. Do not know why I took this off. I need this to go in the next room. I want to fucking read the the sign. Just let me read the fucking sign. I could turn. There's a harp piece. Shortcut anyway. I wanted to leave. Thank you. Hello, ugly baby man. You're the first customer I've had here in a long time. Do you need any magic? About leave as soon as you water them. They do. I'll give you one free sample, so try planting up some soft soil. You can always buy more. We've got some magic beans. Find a patch in soft soil, then press C to plant them in it. Who knows where they sprout up? You can plant them wherever you want, but if you don't water them, their leaves won't grow. What? Okay, back in now, what? You filled your bottle with spring water. You see, to put it on whatever you want. That clearly wasn't actually the forest temple. It does beg the question, what the fuck is this? What do I do with these beans now I found them? Oh, you didn't go very far that time, did you? Sell me beans. We don't have to go through that whole palaver again. remember what. I'm sure going left. For fuck's sake, I pressed A to look at the fucking sign. That seems promising, maybe? I didn't plan to be in this soft soil. I didn't think it would actually be anything.
Yeah.
have to leap so quickly. I was right. This one does literally just exist to show you what the bean does. I needn't have come back. Seeing any soft soil was worth it. I just wanted to put the stick away. Help me! I'm not a monster! A spider's curse, it made me this way! I beg of you in here! Find all the gold coins, the cursed spiders, defeat them quickly. When you defeat them, don't forget the spider token if it contains the spider spirits. Believe the curse will teach you something good. Hurry, please. This is awful. We've got... How do I get up there? I wish I had a boomerang. How many there are. One in the oh, there it is. Oh, bollocks. Get that. Maybe I can burn something. Nearly. If this weren't an N64 game, I would have grabbed that. I don't remember what the Song of Sorin does. Take a quick break while I go get a drink and have a think about what it is that I actually need and want to do, because I honestly thought doing the bit that I was at was the way forward, but evidently not. So anyway, I'll see you shortly.
like to think that all this constant interaction is just the kind to make you drive yourself away. Each simple gesture done by me is counteracted and leaves me standing here with nothing else to say. Completely baffled by a backward indication that an inspired word will come across your tongue. Hands moving up but to propel the situation have simply halted, now the conversation's done.
There's no one for you.
For the proper time to tell you that it's impossible to get along with you. It's hard to look you in the face when we are talking, so it helps to have a mirror in the room. I've not been really looking forward to the performance, but there's my cue and there's a question on your face. Fortunately, I have come across an answer, which is go away and do not leave a trace.
Thank you.
Oi. Didn't mean to talk to him. Why don't you have a look at his flower thing? This is not a fun guy, this way. I mean, this is literally the missing kid. Rescue Kame again. Breakfast, how are you doing? Thank you for the drop in. How are you doing? How's your stream? Oh, thank you. Yes, I'm glad to hear it. Hey, Cass, how are you? Welcome on in. Thanks for telling me the time. Please, I'm sorry, my usual go-to dentist and some adult things. Ooh, fun. Pushing cake. Which one is that? Is that the press-ups? Is this Zelda? Yeah, this is Majora's Mask. I'm running around completely aimlessly because I have no idea what it is I'm actually supposed to be doing. I think I've got to rescue the witches again. Or witch, singular. Anyway. I need to remind myself what that goal actually is. You'd think I would know, wouldn't you? Having written it several times now. Pushing cake. Make cake, do 10 press-ups. Yay! Ooh, thank you for the tokens. I will go and do the press-ups, and I'll be back in a moment. I say back, I'm going to be literally here, but sort of on the floor. What I can do, you can listen to the creepy music while I do that. Yay, and this is the bit where I now pretend that I'm not completely out of breath. Anyway. Right, let's rescue the witch. Need a camera. I need so many things. I remember where the witch is. This way. Talk to the monkey. Oh, this way. Wait, what? Okay. Now this is the one that's straight away. Straight ahead. In time for this young man. Enjoy your stream, have a great evening. Cake always a treasure to see, and you enjoy your food breakfast. What's this? You're no help. Fine. I'll get rid of my out of breath. Wow. Get rid of my spring water. Let's go this way. And talk to Kome's sister, who will hopefully give her something to get better with.
Potions work very well.
Give me some red potion. Thank you, Koteke. Did This way? I'm not lost already, you're lost already. Talk to the monkey again. Go, here's some red stuff.
You saved me! I'm the swamp tour guide!
I know that is literally the only reason why I keep saving you. Strange powers, no? I've been watching you. A swamp filled with poison water, temple above good. Okay. The water's not deep enough. I'm gonna find some deeper water and come back. No, not go back. I don't need to go back at all. I need to go this way. This is where the tour is. I've gone on a boat trip.
From, but you've got to be human. Oh, it's you. You were just wearing a mask. All right, get on the boat.
Is it night time already? Some beans. If you've never played one of these games before and you don't know what I'm talking about, I'm a sound fucking mental. I need some beans. Oh, Is this close enough? Surprisingly, yes. Right, where am I going again? The beans. Right. I remember. This way? Actually, I think I have to be a Deku to do this. Oh, I didn't have money, that's why I didn't buy them the first time. Give me your magic beans. Have like one more, right? I don't know if I need three magic beams. It's the way a reason the game gives you like one at a time. Take me back. What? Oh, I've got no money. Right. Fine. Fine, I can just walk there. It's not a big deal. I say walk, it's more of a hop. Right? You hop there. Just hop back so we can hop there. Probably takes less time as well. I very literally spent all of my money on magic beans. That's the woods. Is it not this way? How am I lost? Oh, right. It's left here. Oops. Pass me it. To the boat. And here we are. You know what, that didn't take less time than the cruise would have done. Part of that was because I just got lost. Look around, but is this? Over this bit of soft ground. Let's water it. And let's wait for it to go back up. Done that if I was trying to. Unfortunately, it was very much not what I was trying to do. You know what? Fucking kick me out. Hi. Try this again. I need to be a deck script for this. On the bastards. For fuck's sake. Maybe. Could I knock? I'll just say it. Can I knock my own nuts at him? Yes, yes, I can. Dropping just in time for me to try and make this jump was not ideal. Alright, could get the cutscene over with. Oh, for fuck's sake, they come back. That very nearly ruined everything. Where the fuck am I even trying to get to? Oh god, it put me back here? Shit, no wonder I was lost. That was really inopportune. What? I'm not pressing. Right. Well, I'm now out of nuts. Bollocks. Tea and cake or death? I will make tea. How are you doing? Welcome in. Hi, by love, I miss your face. Likewise. Kessel is on. We'll be right back. goes out. Well, I'll wait for it to come back and go back up then. Gonna let that brew for a bit while I talk to this monkey. Ooh, you! How'd you get in here?
The secret approach here.
Oh, my brother's asked for your help. Terribly sorry. Should I cut my rope? We'll talk after that. After all, wait, you don't have to have something that can make a lot of noise, like a loud instrument that carries a long way. Come on, show it to me. I mean, I've got an ocarina. I wouldn't say it's a loud instrument. Wait, what? I can have... What the fuck? I have vibrato and can pitch bend down a semitone. This is me and not as me wearing a mask, I was saying. I forgot also how items work. anything on your direction? Can I have something else? Like the Princess Deku pipe, so it's all great. That's exactly what I just tried to. Never mind. Anyway, who are you? Whoa, that's not important now. Just listen to me. I was trying to find out about the poison in the swamp, so I went to Woodfall Temple above the waterfall. The temple had become a monster's lair, and the princess was captured by the monster. Since the Deku King thinks I kidnapped the princess, he won't listen to a word I say. And the princess is in trouble, so I must somehow hurry to the temple to save her. Understand my plight? Yes. So then, that means you'll go in my place to save the princess. It's what Link does, isn't it? Okay, I'll teach you the melody that opens the temple. The princess taught it to me. We can't let them hear us, so I'll sing it softly. Open your ears and listen. Sonata of Awakening. Melody awakens those who have fallen into a deep sleep. Everyone, you hear that? It's melody which only the Deku royal family knows. It proves a foolish monkey deceived the princess so he can enter the temple. Everyone, let the monkey's punishment commence. You'd better take the shortcut the Deku people used to get to the Waterfall Temple, but you must hurry. If you don't, I'll be punished by the Deku King. Was the way I went in the first place. Yeah. There's a fairy fountain over there. How do I get above the water? This changes things, and suddenly I realize why there's a save point right here. You can save your progress and quit here. When you reset my file, my face will appear by your... In the case your next time you open your file, you resume playing this very place with your current status. If you reopen your set, I will say then reset without saving the. I don't want to quit playing though. However, it is 2:30 in the morning, so I probably should. You know what? Fuck it. If it's gonna make me choose now. Save and quit, then I will do the swamp temple, whatever the fuck it's called, tomorrow. In the meantime, should we see who's streaming and go and drop in on someone? Ooh. There's actually lots of people I like online. Shall we go and see Koi Kink? Let's go see Koi Kink. Who's playing... I can't remember what it's called, but it's that game that's totally not getting over it. You know the one? The one where you go up. It's not called Going Up, is it? It's something like that. Anyway, it's that one. I can't believe it's not getting over it. Anyway, let's go say hi to her, and I'll be back tomorrow with whatever this temple is. The temple that was in fact my title for today. We are just going to start next time. Tomorrow. Anyway, good night, and I'll see you later.